I don't think children are equal to their parents at any point. I think outside of whatever you offered them for support, you've offered them life itself. They never become your equal. So, like in my case with my actual son, my oldest son, when he doesn't want to talk, then I go, fine. And we don't actually have that conversation at that point. And I've reached out, I've went places he was at and he left those places because he's on Team Mom.